In this video, we will show you how easy it is to migrate your products, customers, and other data from your existing Shopify store to WooCommerce with Cart2Cart. First off, set up your source cart, your existing store. Select Shopify from the drop-down menu. Provide your store's URL and API password. Next, choose WooCommerce as your target cart and copy the admin URL, login, and password to the corresponding fields. In the migration wizard, select the entities you want to transfer from Shopify to WooCommerce: products, customers, orders, manufacturers, reviews, etc., or tick the Select All box to migrate all the data. To make the transfer even more seamless, you might use some of the available migration extras. For example, create 301 redirects on your target store, preserve order IDs, migrate categories and products SEO URLs, etc. Next, click the hamburger button to match your Shopify store customer groups and order statuses to the corresponding ones on your new WooCommerce store. And that's it. You're all set to launch the demo migration. It will transfer up to 10 products and related data for free for you to see the service in action. After checking the demo results, you're a few clicks away from launching a full migration and moving all of your current store data from Shopify to your new WooCommerce store. Now you see how simple it is. So, go ahead and start your free demo migration at shoppingcartmigration.com right now.